Hi, this is the Emacs Prince. How are you doing? Some of my friends like the multiple cursor feature in Sublime Editor. Let me tell you something, Emacs supports multiple cursors as well. The Emacs philosophy encourages customization. That means Emacs provides you a core functionality that most of the users need. But it's also true that different users have different needs. So you always can install additional extensions that match your requirements, your needs. So the way you install this extension is using the command list package. And you will see a list of possible libraries and you pick up the ones you want to use. So for instance, let's suppose you want to use the multiple cursor feature. There is a library made by Magnar Spin. You can find this library in the Melpa repository. So I will show you. Here is the buffer after calling list package, and this is the library I'm talking about, multiple cursors. So once you install this library, you get define several commands. This is the most important. This command will create the multiple cursors. Here I follow the recommendation of Magnar. He suggests using this keeping them, and they are well thought because they don't conflict with any of previously define bindings. If you like, you can use them or you can create your own. So the first thing you need to do, select the lines you want to edit. I select these four lines. So now you call the command. I can use the key binding that I define here, and you get in this case four prompts. And now you can use all the usual Emacs commands. So I will change this for foobar. Once you are happy with your edition, you will do Ctrl G to finish this multiple cursor edition. Fairly easy, right? Let's repeat it again. I first select the lines I want to edit. Second, I call the command and I get my prompts. And now I do the edition in all the lines at the same time. Once I'm happy, I just do Ctrl G. That's it. Thank you very much for your attention.